cinemas, welcome to Teachers Who Talent Shows. My name is 209 and my English name is Nora. I'm 20 years old and planning air Teachers Who online class P11. Today we are going to show you about our priceless group members' amazing talents. So don't forget to watch till the end. And before that, let me introduce our group member.
Hello everyone, my name is Pony Dizon, but you can call me as Cody in a friendly way. I'm 15 years old and now I'm attending a Teachers Who online class P11. Today I'm going to show you my talent. My talent is I'm very intelligent in the technology field. So let's start it.
Hello everyone, I'm Silat Nye. I'm 14 years old. I'm attending English at PET11 Teachers Who Language Center.
Hi, my name is Annette. And also you can call me Ashley. I'm 14 years old. Now I'm attending PET11 online class at Teachers Who Center.
Everyone, my name is Jennifer. You can call me Gladys. I'm from PET11. I'm 14 years old. I have been searching since I was young. I love searching and concentrate on my talent as a drawing.
Hi guys, my name is Tao Zhou. You can also call me Rio. I'm 15 years old. I'm attending a Teachers Who online class and now I'm in PET11.
Hello to a lovely human who's watching this right now. I am Hidi Lin Wu and you can call me Jenny by my nickname. I am 14 years old and upcoming this March, I'll be turning 15. And yes, I'm also attending at PET 11 Teacher Suit online class.
Hello everyone, this is Mike Tan. My name is Lila Winsen. Also, you can call me Lara. I'm 13 years old and I'm currently attending in Teacher Suit PET 11 online class.
Before we start the Teacher Suit talent show, we would like to share about why do we like Teacher Suit Language Center. The three contexts which are our favorite. Number one is making one-to-one consultations. Teacher Suit Language Center provides one-to-one consultation to let our parent know about our English math and requirements every 2 months. By doing so, we can try harder to learn the weak parts next time. Therefore, this is one of our favorite contacts at Teacher Suit Language Center.
Number two, special opportunities. Teacher Suit Language Center provides free clubs for us to improve our 21st century skills. There are lots of clubs in Teacher Suit Language Center. We get lots of fun with friends who are from other classes joining this club. This is one of our favorite content in Teachers Who Language Center.
Number three, class activities. At Teachers Who Center, we can learn not only for skill, but also we have to do speaking project, quiz battle, role plays, and competition every month. Sometimes we make 10 twister challenge, reading and listening challenge, including vocabulary performance. Teachers will recognize us for this challenge and give us a certificate for our hard work. They are our favorite content at Teachers Center, so let's watch our Priceless School Talent Show.
In this video, I'll be doing a singing performance, like a show of performance. And yes, without further ado, let's get right into the video.
I wanna follow where he goes. I think about him and he knows it. I wanna let him take control. Cause every time that he gets close, yeah, he pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. We stumble in the dark, I know we'd be alright. No, we would be alright. Cause if we lost diamonds and we took it way too far, I know we'd be alright. I know we would be alright if you were by my side. We stumble.
my patience. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decision. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. Whoa, whoa, there's nothing holding me back. I feel so free.
For listening, and bye bye. Have a good day, everyone. And also, it's time for Pomia Dizon to show his talent, so enjoy.
Let me tell you about my talent. My talent is, as I said before, I'm very intelligent in the technology field. I can learn easily anything related to technology, and I have been learning programming language about for 4 years. And when I started learning programming language, I was about 3 years old, and I wrote some program like calculator and BMI calculator with Python. I'm 15 years old, and I think I improved a little bit in this field, and I wrote many projects in the last year. So I would like to show you some of these projects that I made last year. Firstly, I want to show you my portfolio website. I made many websites last year, including my portfolio. Ashley and keep watching the video till the end.
Hi everyone, my name is Ashley. Today I will show you guys what is my talent. As you know, my talent is dancing. Why am I interested in dance? Because I watch K-pop music video and also listen to K-pop song. Like by watching and listening again and again, I became interested. So please have a look at my dancing video. Enjoyed it. So next one is Lara. Let's see what our talent is.
So yeah, I'm going to show my talent. So my talent is wearing makeup. I know it's quite strange, but this is the only one that I can do quite well. So yeah, next one is I'm not a makeup artist, so I can be around when it stops. Anyway, let's get started. My makeup video is done right here, and it takes between like 10 or 15 minutes. So yeah, it's really easy to wear. And the next wall will be our team chef. So yeah, I hope all of you guys like it. So bye bye.
What's up guys, it's me again, Sulet9. So now I'm going to talk about my talent. For me, cooking is my talent because I love to cook, and also I'm interested in cooking dishes and baking cake. So right now I'm gonna show off my cooking talent. I'm going to fry my favorite food, shrimp tempura. So please enjoy. For shrimp tempura, ingredients things are large size shrimps, 2 egg yolks, salt, tempura flour, cornstarch, and breadcrumbs. So for the first step, we need to peel and devein the shrimps, but also leave the tail part and peel. For the second step, we have to remove the black lines of the shrimps. After we finish removing the black line, we need to make a couple of slits and just slide and stretch them. For the batter, we have to add tempura flour to the egg yolk and put a little cool water. After that, mix a little, and we have to add salt and mix them again. After all, we have to coat the shrimps with cornstarch. After coating the shrimps with the cornstarch, we need to dip the shrimps in the batter, and then we have to cover them with breadcrumbs. For the last step to get shrimp tempura, we have to fry them until golden brown. Finally, we have got a plate of delicious shrimp tempura. Anyway, this is the end of my talent video, and I hope you all enjoyed it. After me, next one is Tomyan Nora, so let's see her talent.
Hey guys, it's me, Nora again. I think you all were curious about my talent, right? Yeah, my talent is kind of us. What is it? It's paper craft. It's making flowers or animals with papers, and I have started doing this since 2018, so it's been too long. That means I have a lot of experience about that, and today I'm going to do a lovely rose with papers, so please keep on watching this. My flowers that I made. I think it's really beautiful in my eye. I don't know. So I hope you guys appreciate my videos and my talents. And thank you for watching. And I think next one is Rio Tan's. And then, so let's see what is his talent would be.
My name is Rio, and you already know that. For me, my talent is doing planned workout. I plan to do like some workout in the beginning of the last year for losing my body weight. Like in that time, I noted that like I can't do that clearly and correctly without planned workout. Like it's not like easy to do that workout. A person for trying to do know like that a planned workout is more difficult to do than some are thinking. Like mostly they go to like only 1 minute for doing that planned workout. For me, like I can do 3 minutes for doing like that planned workout. I know you guys don't believe for that. Like it's kind of like so have to stay like this for a long time, but I can do them. Like so this is being my talent. I'm going to like show my talent for now. You like only like a few pack clips of like doing planned workout, but I want to like 3 minutes exactly. So check out my talent.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is the end of my presentation and it's extremely difficult to do. Anyway, that's all my presentation of showing my talent and upcoming is Aquarius 10. So keep on watching this.
Hi everyone, my name is Aquarius. Welcome back. Here's a video I drew. My drawing is a little fast. Anyway, watch my drawing video to the end. Thanks for watching to the end. Bye!
That's all for our group presentation of our talent compilation. I hope you will enjoy of our group work for this topic. Thank you for watching this video until the end.
We will have a lot for this talent show, so don't forget to like and share our video.
Hi everyone,
have a nice day.